aggressive every time. Would you please welcome Tottie Goldsmith?
That was amazing. I got so much air.
It's good to see you here alive and well and in the flesh. Was it really unlucky, or are you a little bit relieved to be out of there?
I'm a little bit relieved to be out of there. Yeah, I really needed some food. I really needed some sleep and some food badly.
What did you find most difficult? Was it the adrenaline challenges or the creepy crawly kind of stuff?
You know that box that you put your hands in, you don't know what's in there? I was trying to work out why I was so afraid, because I'm thinking, I'm on a show, they're not going to kill me. But it was like, you know, when you're a little kid and you're in the dark and you imagine there's something scary in the room and you can't get it out of your head and you're just petrified. It was kind of brought up that. It was so frightening. And, and I had to do it 3 times.
Tottie, you've shared so much of your life over the years. You've been very honest, and we thought we knew everything about you. But what blew my mind was
great.
Hearing your connection to one of the most famous U2 albums of all time, Uptown Baby. Is that true?
Yeah, no, I made the whole story up.
You did you?
Yeah, no. I was at a party and my boyfriend at the time, Boogie, we had been driving through Europe and, you know, he wasn't giving me enough attention. I was always going, you know, the street along the autobahns, it says Achtung, attention. So I was always going, Achtung, Achtung, you know, look at me. Anyway, I'm at this party, I think it was Glenn Wheatley that had brought out U2 and John Farnham's birthday, I think it was, and I'm yelling to him, Achtung, across the room and trying to get his attention. I'm like, Achtung, baby, and Bono was in earshot. And he goes, why do you say that? And I go, well, this, you know, attention, I'm trying to get his attention. He's like, wow, we're going to write down at the studio. Do you want to come down? I'm like, what? And so I go to Boogie. I go, can we go down to the studio with Bono? But it was his birthday. He went, no. And I went, no.
Oh,
I know. Boogie. But you know what? It was so cute when the album came out and I put the two together and I went, he got that idea from me. It's a very cute story.
He never liked his music anyway, apparently. Yeah, exactly. So I'm not sure.
Well, I'm a celeb. Continue straight after us, actually. Tottie, you were great. Thanks so
good
much for your company.
Tottie.
Thanks. Good to see you guys. Thanks for having me.